substances and are released in much larger quantity. It is the reflex tear you shed. Tears are produced by the lacrimal glands located just above the outer corner of each eye and are drained into the tiny openings in the eyelids called the puncta. Crying is a big part of expressing human emotions. We cry when we are sad, happy, and for various other reasons. But do you know there are different types of tears? Yes, there are basically three types of tears: basal, reflex, and psycho-emotional tears. Let's start with the one your eyes constantly produce, that is, the basal tear. The basal tear helps to keep your cornea, the transparent